And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
The Kansas City fans have always been so passionate. And guys, this one is no different as we get started here. He's lining him up. Taken down with authority.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Takes him face down.
Looking for the quick pin. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Very nice.
The overhand punch connects. He's not going to like this. Oh, a devastating shoulder tackle. Oh, he turns it around. Oh, and it's a reversal. Big move coming. Takes him down with a chop block.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Bringing it back between the ropes.
He has something big planned. Just a brutal move.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Here's his chance to win this.
He wants no part of the outside.
He gets him with a reversal. And a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
This is it. No, I might have just shattered their face.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He wants no part of the outside. It could be over here.
One, two. That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, he just won't stay down.
You gotta love that type of resiliency.
There's the crossbody. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Made him pay there. Had that one well scouted. He wants it one more time.
Among the most infamous moments in WWE history, that's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That's what he was looking for, Mike.
And this has got to be it.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Here it comes. He's got him. Boy, that hit the mark.
That has got to be it.
It took two, but it looks like that one should do
this. This could do it.
One, two, three.
going for it, ladies and gentlemen.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.